Obedience is the true act of worship. That when you obey the instruction of the first angel, of the eternal gospel, then now you can worship the Lord. That is serious, blessed people. And he's also saying that the eternal gospel teaches us, as a church, teaches you, as a church in this age, that obedience is the true demonstration of love, that you love the Lord.